Spanish video and MP3 lessons with Laura Garrido Eslava.
El Pretérito Perfecto, Part 1.
We are going to learn how to describe things we have done using the Pretérito Perfecto. So when the verb finishes in AR, you will have to swap that for ADO. So if the verb is trabajar, you'll have to say trabajado. Trabajado. If the verb finishes in ER or IR, you'll have to swap these last two letters for IDO. So for example, if the verb is comer, you'll have to say comido. Comido. And if the verb is vivir, you'll have to say vivido. Vivido. These endings are exactly the same for all the different people, but you have to put an auxiliary verb before this, and with this you will know who is doing the action. Let's see an example with the verb trabajar, to work. So then, when you want to say, I have worked, you'll say, yo he trabajado. Yo he trabajado. If you want, you don't need to say the yo, but it's really important that you say the he. This is the auxiliary verb you need to use. When you want to say, you have worked, in a friendly way to one person, you'll say, tú has trabajado. Tú has trabajado. You don't need to say the tú if you don't want, but don't forget to say the has. When you want to say you have worked, but in a formal way, still to one person, you'll say usted ha trabajado. Usted ha trabajado. Don't say the usted if you don't want, but don't forget the ha. To say he or she has worked, you'll have to say él o ella ha trabajado. Él o ella ha trabajado. Remember, you don't need to say él or ella. To say we have worked, this is nosotros hemos trabajado. Nosotros hemos trabajado. And you don't have to say nosotros if you don't want to. When you want to say you have worked, but to a group of people in a friendly way, you'll have to say vosotros habéis trabajado. Vosotros habéis trabajado. And you don't have to say vosotros if you don't want to. When you want to say you have worked to a group of people, but in a formal way, then you'll have to say ustedes han trabajado. Ustedes han trabajado. And you don't need to say ustedes if you don't want. And to say they have worked, this is ellos o ellas han trabajado. Ellos o ellas han trabajado. And if you don't want, don't say ellos or ellas. To make the questions, remember you don't have to change the order of anything. You just have to change the intonation of the question. And if you want to make a negative sentence, just put a no before the auxiliary verb. So if you want to say I haven't worked, you just say yo no he trabajado. Yo no he trabajado. Or if you don't want to say the yo, you just say no he trabajado. No he trabajado.